Thanks for watching. This is Marco, by the way. I'm the creator and writer of 3C Codes Connect. I'm going to give you a quick overview and tutorial, considering many of you are wondering what the heck is 3C Codes Connect. And for any of you who I have not had the pleasure of working with in the past, a little background about me, which you can find on the website and on LinkedIn. I've been working as a code and zoning consultant in New York City for about 13 years, the first five of which I worked as a junior architect and expediter from the start through completion of a project. And I think we could all agree that the whole process from planning and code compliance to permits and CVOs is extensive, to say the least. And throughout the years, I developed an expertise specific to pre-design strategies and how to apply codes to a project. Basically, when you're exposed to the whole process over and over and over again, you start to understand the intent of the codes, and you could easily apply general strategies to a specific type of development or alteration project, which, you know, could save you time and costs. So I'm comfortable saying that you're in pretty good hands when you see the information I'm about to show you. And I'm going to try to make this as less boring as, you know, than usual, but honestly, reading building codes does not come across that interesting to many people. And don't even get me started with the zoning resolution, because when it comes to the actual zoning text, a former colleague showed me a good way to understand the intent of the zoning section by printing out the page, or copying, whatever is easy for you, and breaking down each sentence separately. And then over time, you start to realize that a four-paragraph zoning section can be summarized into two sentences when you remove all that extra legal terminology. Anyway, let's get started. If you're looking at the homepage, you could get a glimpse of the type of information you'll find throughout the site. I've went ahead and already logged in, but the subscription process is fairly standard. So if you've ever subscribed to Netflix, you can easily navigate through the membership process here. As I mentioned, 3C Codes Connect is an evolving and growing database. However, currently the site includes filing strategies and how-to guides that can help from the very start of a project to the point of DOB submission and filing. Go ahead and click on the links to available resources and codes. You could search property records on the public portals that you feel most comfortable using. And now, many of you may have already understood how to navigate through Biz and Zola, but if not, you can read through and learn about each resource and how I use them on a day-to-day consulting project. This simplifies how to access the most important information relative to a filing and whatever it is that you're looking out for. And since this was written by me based off years of experience, you'll get considerations and the typical do's and don'ts of the industry. Say you already know how to create a filing strategy and you simply just want to understand how to calculate egress relative to your project. You can type a search such as travel distances and access information on how to calculate travel distances. This also guides you through a typical egress analysis, and it gives you an example template of an analysis I've done in the past for an alteration of an existing office space, which is a very common alteration project in New York City. Under the egress sections of the site, you'll also understand how to apply both 2014 and 1968 codes. And in addition, while you're establishing maximum occupant loads, you can also determine how many plumbing fixtures will be required and which code to use exactly. So these are just a few examples of how 3C Codes Connect works and can better assist you in both everyday code consulting and for establishing a filing strategy throughout various phases of pre-design and development, which makes for a smooth project delivery.